So you want a song about my deep confessions? The rivers that drown me in my bone collection. I'll do what I can to make you fall in love with me. You can have my fingers, collect my toes, chew on my secrets and dance on my woes. I'll do what I can to make you fall in love with me.
Yes, I will.
Take the nail out of the coffin, I've got nothing to hide. Just a big old pile of secrets stacked up inside. Go ahead and take a peek, crack it open real wide. Strap yourself in, it's gonna be a wild ride. I can dig real fast, I can dig real slow. I can shovel all around you, so I'm kneeling below. I'll do what I can to make you fall in love with me. Come on. So grab another shovel, help me dig up these bones that I've carried along, so I can be on my way. So sticks and stones can bend you or break you, love me or leave me, just know that I want to do anything I can to make you fall in love with me. Please fall in love with me. So you want a song about my deep confession? The pain and the sorrow, all my life lessons. I'll do what I can to make you fall in love with. I'll do what I can to make you fall in love with. I'll do what I can to make you fall in love with me.
Okay.
Mix of Amy Winehouse
there it is.
And
yeah.
Etta James.
I get that a lot.
Do you?
I also get Tom Waits too. So I don't know. That's weird too. But
and you said, did you write your own music?
I do,
okay.
Yeah.
So yes, all so. These songs are written by you.
Yep.
Which is amazing.
And my husband here, he's been Connor too. We all have a bits and pieces that we throw in there for sure. But yeah, I come to them with songs arranged.
And Zach, I know that you don't have a microphone there, but how long have you been playing and how is your breath this morning, this early?
Well, I've been playing for 30.
Wow.
So 30 years.
So, you know, it's the breath is okay. It's the lips be a little tight.
The chops.
Sometimes.
Yeah.
And you want to press that one, but you press that one instead sometimes.
Yeah. And then Connor got here real early with you, Davina.
Yeah.
Right. How you doing back there?
Excellent.
Okay.
Excellent.
Good.
I wouldn't even rather be anywhere else.
Oh, I like to hear that. So, kind of curious. All right. So, the happily married couple here, did this come out of the band or is this a thing before the band?
Do you have time?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
We did the above.
He was in and out. And,
okay,
I was
wonderful.
Actually a founding member of the band long ago.
Yeah.
Well before we were romantically.
Okay.
Yeah, then he quit.
Oh.
I shouldn't talk about this song.
Then you lured him back?
Getting like a Fleetwood Mac situation.
Hey, it's a music
thank
industry.
Thank you.
Anything goes. Anything goes.
Well, wonderful. Do you guys have a second song for us?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, let's do it.
Pocket. Yeah, we're going to do a song called Pocket.
Cool. Okay. Which I don't have. In my dress, which is really a bummer. One, two, three, four. I got some time, dear. And now that you're not here, I'm gonna write you a love song and let you know how I feel. It's been so many years now, we both had our ups and our downs. Another's nothing are gonna tear us apart. No, no. Because you got it. You got my heart in your pocket. I'll bring it out when you want love. When you want love. You've got it. You got my heart.
If you're not up and energized this morning, I don't know what we'll do. This is incredible. Yeah. Davina and the Vagabonds. That was awesome.
Yeah,
just an incredible Friday.
Okay, you've got to tell us your next shows, because I know you guys are going on tour, but where's the first tour, and then where's the first show back here in Minnesota?
So we have a Dakota show that's possibly. Everything's so weird right now. But I know in August we're doing the state fair.
Okay.
And then we're probably at the Dakota in September. So we'll just keep an eye out. And just make sure that we all love music right now so much.
What's your Facebook page? Where can people check?
Oh, my gosh. Yeah. DavinaAndTheVagabonds.com, Facebook. We're on Facebook. We're on Instagram. We're on Twitter. You name it. I've shared Care 11 stories. All
you're
your.
So fast.
Yeah, you're on it.
Well, I'm sitting here. I had time. But, so.
Wonderful.
Well,
thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
These
are awesome.
Thank
you. Awesome stuff. This
Thanks.
World.
Thanks.
There you go. That's Friday.
Woo!
Davina and the Vagabonds. Have a great weekend.